Sam, 2 from 2. Talk us through that win tonight then.
Don't know where to start, really. It was a special knock from Alex Blake right at the end there. And, you know, in the circumstances, you know, to come through from 70 for 5 to win that, it's an unbelievable effort considering, especially playing at the Aegeus Bowl where they don't lose many.
Yeah, take us back to half-time. How were you feeling at 172?
I was actually pretty happy, because especially after the start they got, they, you know, got off to an absolute flyer and could have got 200+. So, you know, to drag it back, I thought we were in the game, that's for sure, on a good wicket. But, you know, with Arafat, you know, Fidel Edwards, you know, some good spinners, it was always going to be tough and going to require, you know, a special innings from somebody, and we got it.
I guess that's what happened in both innings. Hampshire got off to a good start, both with the bat and the ball, and you dragged it back both times.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, our death bowling has actually been really good in the both games so far, and that's something that we hope to continue going forward. But it was a great effort by everyone, and, you know, good team win.
Yourself and Sam Billings, it was just ticking along. It looked like an important partnership, that one. So when Sam Billings went at the other end, that looked like a key wicket for Hampshire. But as you say, Alex Blake came in and literally blasted it everywhere.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, so when Darren Stevens got out, you probably just thought, you know, that might just be the game. But I said to Alex, I said that, you know, one of us has got to play a special knock here, and I didn't know he was going to produce that, but he did.
At the time, it looked like you were going to be the one who was going to have to carry the team home, but he's 71 off 30. That's a serious knock.
That's an absolutely serious knock, yeah. And by the end, I was just trying to give him ones and trying to get him straight, you know, to try and take the ego out of it as much as possible, because, you know, he was striking so well and he had to go on strike.
That's 2 from 2 in this comp. As we spoke before the game, you won at Bristol in the championship. The role is just continuing for you guys at the moment.
Yeah, it is. I mean, it's an important win. Yeah, when you come here, that fulfills everyone with a lot of confidence. So, you know, as you said, look, the boys are pretty happy tonight. So that's it's a great win.
Well done, Sam.
Thanks, mate. Cheers.
Alex, some knock, because your team were in a bit of trouble there.
Yeah, I think, what was it, 70 for 5? And obviously Hampshire, a pretty good side, who would back themselves to close it out. But the word was it was a good wicket, quick scoring outfield, so we were always in with a chance, even when it was at 10s, 11s. And Sam was at the other end doing a great job and managed to get a few away and get us there, so I was pretty happy.
I was going to say, when you had your skipper at the other end playing the anchor role, you had the freedom to come in and play some shots.
Yeah, to start with, I thought I'd just get myself in, you know, tick around a few, get Sam a strike. And then it kind of got to a stage where we both had to go, and thankfully it came off.
You were up against some serious bowlers. I mean, Fidel Edwards is flinging it down at the best part of 90 miles an hour. How do you deal with that in that situation?
It's obviously not very nice when you first come in, but I mean, when he came back at the end there, I think you just, on a good wicket, it's coming through, you just got to sort of play your shots, and I got a top edge for 6 on one of them, and luckily it came off for me, so I think that's the way you go.
There's been a lot of changes at Kent at the minute. You've been through a bit of a transition as a club, but that's 2 from 2 in the T20. You won in the championship this week as well. It's all turning for you in the right direction.
Yeah, it seems to be on a bit of a run now, so a bit of confidence in the camp. Pretty young side, like DBD, Bilbo, Cowdrey all coming through. We've got 2 great death bowlers in Griffiths and Claydon. So we look like a pretty strong outfit, and also Denley and Coles back into the mix. So we're confident of going quite a long way in this competition.
And that's 2 pretty nip and tuck games, because you nudged past Sussex by a few runs and you've come through what it was quite a tight game here tonight as well.
Yeah, that's right. I think it shows pretty good character from the team. First time we were defending, this time we were chasing, so we've done it in both ways as such. We're very confident.
And a career best for you tonight as well.
Yeah, it's nice. Yeah, nice to do on TV as well.
Well done, Alex.
Cheers, thank you.